In this video, I will show you how to encrypt or password protect a Word document. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my video tutorials and you get value, kindly consider subscribing to the channel, like the video, share it with somebody that might need this video tutorial, and let's begin this video. So I already have my Word document on screen. So let's just double click on it to open it up. And it's just a simple document that we have here. Let's say you want to share this particular document with somebody, but what you want to do is make sure that yes, that you open the file, because they'll need the password so that they can access the file. And number two, you also want to limit the people that have access to this particular file. What do you need to do? You may need to encrypt or use a password to protect the Word document. So let's do it. And all you need to do is, with your document open, just come up to File, click on Info. And from this particular section, you'll see the option to protect document. Control what types of changes people can make to this document. And this is important because maybe you only want somebody to view the document, or maybe you want somebody else to be able to edit the document. But all you need to do now is just come and click on this particular dropdown. Just click on it. Always open read only, encrypt with password, restrict editing, restrict access, add a digital signature, mark as final. Really depends on what you want to do. But for this video, we want to encrypt with password. Let's just click on encrypt with password, and this will password protect this document. Let's just click on that. And please note that encrypting the content of this file means that if you lose or forget the password, it cannot be recovered. If the document you're working on has sensitive information, ensure that you keep a list of passwords and their corresponding document names in a safe place. Passwords are case sensitive. So let's say if you're typing a password in small letters and maybe it was in caps, then that could be the reason why you're not being able to access your document. So please remember that. So let's just add a password. And once you do that, just click on OK. Confirm the password. And just click on OK again. So a password is required to open this document. So let's just close it out. Do you want to save? Yes, save. And then once you open the document again, just double click on it. You're going to get this option, enter password to open file. Let's just type in our password. Just click OK. And if the password is correct, the document is going to open up. So that's how you can easily encrypt or password protect a Word document to avoid editing and unnecessary viewing of the particular document. Thank you so much for watching this video. And until next time, stay safe and never stop learning. Thank you so much for watching this video tutorial.